Very good morning, ma. I'm your Navya teacher. Today we are entering into our new lesson, My Body. The third lesson, My Body. M by my, B O D Y, body. What is our third lesson, ma? My body. Shall we start our new lesson? Yes. What is our lesson name? Our lesson name is My Body. M by my, B O D Y, body. What is our lesson name, ma? My body. Say along with me. M by my. P O D Y body, my body. What is our lesson name? My body. Shall we start? Yes. In this lesson, we should learn about our body parts. Okay. We should learn about our body parts. B O D Y body, P A R T S parts. Our body parts. How the body parts work and how the body parts help us. Okay. How should we take care of our body parts? In this lesson, we should learn. Okay, take out your textbooks, all of you. Take out your textbooks, all of you. Open the page number 11. Take out your textbooks and open page number 11. Page number 11. Okay. In this lesson, we should learn about our body parts. How are our body parts? What are our body parts? And how should the body parts help us? Okay. How should we take care of our body parts? Okay. Okay. Open the page number 11. He gives three pictures, ma. You see, he gives three pictures. One is a cat, bat, and a boy. Cat, bat, and a boy. First, you see the cat. The cat has a tail. The cat has a tail. Next one, you see, bat has a tail. No, the bat has not has a tail, but the bat has a wings. But the bat has a wings. You see the boy. The boy has a tail. Tail. You see, this is a tail. The cat is like this tail. So the cat, the boy has a tail. No, the boy did not has a tail. Next one, you see, boy has wings. No, the boy didn't has wings. So the boy body parts are different from the animal's parts. So animal's body parts are different, our body parts are different. They are different, they are not same, they are different from us, but the names are same, but the shapes are different, they look different from us. Okay, turn the page, all of you. Open the page number 12. He gives some body parts. He gives a body parts. He gives one boy and one girl. We see the body parts. We should learn about these body parts. You see, first one, you see, take out your textbook and open the page number 12, ma. 12. Put your finger on the first line. Put your finger on the first line. We have different body parts than those of animals. Some parts of our body have some name, same names as those of animals, but they look different from ours. Okay, you see, ma, we have different body parts. WEVHOVE have, DIFFERENT, different, BODY, body, PARTS, parts, then THAN, then THOSE, those, OF, of, ANIMALS, animals. We have different body parts than those of animals. We have different body parts like head, trunk, limbs. Okay, these are our main body parts. We have different types of body parts than those of animals. Animals' body parts are different and our body parts are different. Some parts of our body have same names as those of animals. Some parts of our body parts are same names. Some body parts are same names like animals. For example, animals also have eyes and ears, but we also have eyes and ears, but they look different from us. They look different from us. Okay, but next one, you see, ma, the main parts of our body are head, trunk, or torso, and limbs. Okay, the main parts, the THE, the MAIN, main, PARTS, parts, OF, of, OUR, our, BODY, body, AREER, head, 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 TRUNK, trunk, TORSO, torso, AND, and LIMBS, limbs. The main parts, what are our main body parts we see? We have three main body parts, ma. We have how many main parts? We have three main body parts. We see, what are our three main body parts? The main body parts are head, H-E-A-D, head, T-R-U-N-K, trunk, or body parts. First one is head, H-E-A-D, head. Next one trunk, T-R-U-N-K, trunk or torso. Another name is torso, T-O-R-S-O, torso. Next one limbs, L-I-M-B-S, limbs. These are the three main body parts. These are the three main body parts. Let us read about these body parts. You see. The head is the uppermost part of the body. The head has a face, hair, a forehead, eyes, a mouth, a neck, a nose, cheeks and ears. The head, T-H-E-A-D, head, is the, I-S is, T-H-E, the uppermost, U-P-P-E-R, upper, M-O-S-T, most, uppermost, part of the body, P-A-R-T, part, O-F of, T-H-E, the, B-O-D-Y, body. The head is the uppermost part of the body. Here you see, ma, he gives boy and girl pictures. You see, what is the uppermost part of the body? The head is the uppermost part of the body. This is our head. This is our head. So, the head is the uppermost part of the body. We see the head in the uppermost. Okay. We see the head in the uppermost. So, the head is our uppermost part of the body. Next one, the head has a face. Head have a face. The head has a face. You know face? This is our face. This is our face. Next one, the head has a face. Hair. The head also have hair. You see hair. This is our hair. This is our hair. Next one, a forehead. The head also have forehead. You know forehead, ma? F-O-F-H-E-A-D, head, forehead. Okay, this is our forehead. Where is our forehead? You see forehead? This is our forehead. This is our forehead. This is our hair. Okay, this is our face. This is our face. Next, this is our forehead. Forehead, F-O-R-E-F-H-E-A-D, head. This is our forehead. Next one, eyes. E-Y-E-S, eyes. Next, mouth, M-O-U-T-H, mouth, nose, N-O-S-E, nose, and ears, E-A-R-S, ears. So, head has a face, head has a face, hair, forehead, nose, ears, okay, mouth. And next one, cheeks. These are our cheeks, these are our cheeks, C-H-E. E-K-S, cheeks, C-H-E-E-K-S, cheeks. So, the head has so many parts. The head has so many parts. Head has eyes, forehead, hair, face, ears, okay, nose, mouth. These are our head has, okay. Next one you see, ma? Trunk or torso. Torso is the middle part of the body. It has shoulders, chest and stomach. This is the trunk. So head is the uppermost part of the body. And next trunk. Trunk is the middle part of our body. This is the middle part of our body. So the trunk has shoulders. You know shoulders? The trunk has shoulders. These are our shoulders. These are our shoulders. Okay, next one. Chest and stomach. C-H-E-S-T. Chest. S-T-O-M-A-C-H. Stomach. Okay, this is our stomach. You see here? This is our stomach. Here the boy is standing. You see the boy, ma? This is our stomach and these are our chest. Okay, this is our chest. Okay, the head. The trunk contains shoulders, chest and stomach. Our trunk contains, our trunk has shoulders, stomach and chest. Okay, next one you see, limbs. Limbs are our hands and arms and legs. Limbs are our arms, A-R-M-S, arms and legs, L-E-G-S, legs, arms have. You see, ma, here the boy is standing. So, limbs means arms and legs. Arms and legs called as limbs. You see, the boy is standing. These are arms and these are legs. We call as limbs. Limbs, okay. Next one, you see, arms have elbows, wrist and hands, fingers and nails. What are the arms contain? Arms contains elbows. These are our elbows. Elbows. We have two elbows. You see, these are our elbow. This is our elbow. Next one, wrist. Wrist means this is our wrist. Okay, this is our wrist, and this is our hand. Hand, fingers. These are our fingers. Nails. We call as nails. These are our nails. Okay. So arms have elbows, wrist, fingers, nails. Okay. Next one. Legs. Legs have knees, ankles, feet, toes, and nails. What are our legs have? You see here. Legs have knee. Here you see, ma. This is our knee. Okay. This is our knee, and this is our ankle. Ankle. Okay. Next one, feet. These are our feet. Next one, toes. These are our toes. You see here. Observe the boy. This is our toes. And next one, nails. Our legs also have nails. So legs have knees, ankles, feet, toes, and nails. We call our hands fingers. These are our fingers. But legs have toes. Legs have toes and nails. Okay. These are our body parts. See, here the boy is standing. So see the body parts. What are our body parts? Tell me. This is our hair. First one is hair. This is our hair. Next one, eyes. Where is our eyes? These are our eyes. Where is our nose? This is our nose. How many eyes we have? We have two eyes. One and two. So we have two eyes. How many ears we have? We have two ears. One and two. So how many nose we have? Only one nose we have. Okay. This is our nose. We have mouth. This is our mouth. Okay. These are our teeth. Okay. These are our teeth. And next one. This is our neck. This is our neck. Where is our face? This is our face. This is our head. Okay. These are our shoulders. Shoulders. Okay. Next one. Where is our wrist? This is our wrist. Okay. Where is our arms? These are our arms. These are our arms. These are our arms. Next one. Where is our fingers? These are our fingers. How many fingers we have? 10 fingers. These are 5 fingers and these are 5 fingers. So totally 10 fingers we have. We have nails. Okay. These are our nails. So observe the boy carefully. First one is hair. H-A-I-R. Hair. Eyes. Nose. Shoulder. Chest. Arm. Finger. Leg. Foot. Next one, forehead. Ear. Tooth. Mouth. Neck. Elbow. Stomach. Hand. Knee. Ankle. It is our hair, ma. H-A-I-R. Hair. The head contain face. What does the head contain? Head has a face. F-A-C-E. Face. This is our face. Next one, hair. Head also has a hair. H-A-I-R. Hair. This is our hair. Next one, forehead. Our head has a forehead. F-O-R-E. For H-E-A-D. Head. This is our forehead. Next one, eyes. Where is our eyes? These are our eyes. E-Y-E-S. Eyes. Next one, mouth. Where is our mouth? This is our mouth. M-O-U-T-H. Mouth. Nose. Where is our nose? Where is our nose? This is our nose. Next one, ears. Where is our ears? These are our ears. How many ears we have? We have 2 ears. Next one, cheeks. Where is our cheeks? These are our cheeks. So the head has face, hair, forehead, nose. Okay, nose, eyes, ears, mouth, neck. Okay. Next one. What does the trunk contain? Trunk has shoulders. These are our shoulders. Chest, stomach. The trunk has trunk or torso. We call as a trunk or torso. The torso has shoulders, chest, and stomach. Next one, limbs. What are our limbs has? Limbs has arms. Limbs has arms. Where is our arms? Tell me, ma. Here you see the boy. Where is our arms? This is our arms. Here you see. Yes, these are our arms. Next one, arms contain elbows. This is our elbow. Next one, wrist. This is our wrist. Hands, fingers. Okay, nails. Next one, legs. What are the legs contain? Legs has knees. This is our knee. You see the ball. This is our knee. Next one, ankles. This is our ankle. You see, ma. This is our ankle. Feet. F-E-E-T. Feet. This is our feet. Next one, toes. These are our toes and nails. So these are our total body parts. These are our total body parts. Today you have learned these body parts, ma. This is your homework. You learn all the body parts and underline the hard words. Okay. This is your homework. Read and underline your hard words in lesson 3. Read and underline hard words in lesson 3. Okay. Tomorrow I will meet you, children. Bye, ma. Bye.